Jing asking the giant frog not to play any tricks and quickly show him where the crack that connecting the demon realm to the human realm was. Hi guys, Mimin Awi here. It's time for Manhwa I Can Afford Everything, Chapter 40. On the way to the top floor of the pagoda, Anjing chatted and asked the giant frog, how strong was it in the demon realm? Giant frog answered that it was a poor person in the demon realm and was at the bottom of the rankings. Anjing was quite surprised to hear that giant frog was a noob. He then asked the giant frog again about his assessment of him. Giant frog then answered, if someone like Anjing was in the demon realm, he would definitely be a first red master. Demons with strong bloodlines are born with high strength. The strength of a demon in the demon realm is not that much different from human strength. They are also divided into 9 realms. The only difference is the demon strength determined by their blood. While the strength of the human race has nothing to do with bloodline, and Anjing was one monster among 10,000. Anjing interrupting the giant frog words and asking it to stop flattering him and quickly led the way. Not long after, the two of them finally arrived at the top of the pagoda.
Thank you.